गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, दोस्तों इस बार एक बिल्कुल नया वीडियो है। इस वीडियो में मैं नहीं हूँ, मेरी ग्रामर नहीं है, मेरे डाउट्स नहीं है और न ही कोई ऐसा वीडियो जिसमें मैं आपको दिखाई दूंगा। दोस्तों इसमें इस बार मैं ऐसा वीडियो लेके आया हूँ जिसमें मेरे सारे स्टूडेंट्स हैं, ऑलमोस्ट स्टूडेंट्स हैं, जिन्होंने अपने अपने विचार व्यक्त किए हैं, जिन्होंने कुछ टॉपिक पर कुछ कहा है। कुछ लोग ने बहुत अच्छा बोला है, कुछ लोगों का प्रोनंसिएशन काफ़ी अच्छा है, ग्रामर का पूरा ध्यान दिया है, वे ऑफ स्पीकिंग, वे ऑफ स्टैंडिंग, वे ऑफ प्रेजेंटेशन काफ़ी अच्छा है, लेकिन कुछ लोग अच्छा नहीं बोल पाए। लेकिन दोस्तों उन्होंने प्रयास बहुत अच्छा किया, उनकी कोशिश बहुत अच्छी है। दोस्तों मैं आपसे बार बार कहता हूँ कि आपकी कोशिश नहीं रुकनी चाहिए। दोस्तों आपको पता है हारने वाला असफल नहीं होता है, लेकिन कोशिश नहीं करने वाला असफल हो जाता है। तो हमें अपनी कोशिश कभी बंद नहीं करना है, हमें अपनी कोशिश करते रहना है। कोशिश कम ज़्यादा हो सकती है, ऊपर नीचे हो सकती है, लेकिन कोशिश करते रहने से कामयाबी कभी ना कभी मिलती है। तो दोस्तों जिनको लगता है जिन्होंने अच्छी इंग्लिश नहीं बोली, ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक्स किया, उनका वे ऑफ प्रेजेंटेशन अच्छा नहीं था, लेकिन उनकी कोशिश बहुत अच्छी थी, इन्हीं कोशिश की वजह से वे आगे आके काफ़ी अच्छा प्रयास करेंगे, काफ़ी अच्छा बोलेंगे। थैंक यू वेरी मच दोस्तों, ये सेशन बहुत अच्छा रहा। तो देखते हैं वीडियो। सबसे पहले मैं आपको उन वीडियो के बारे में बता रहा हूँ जो आपको लगता है बेस्ट वीडियो है, जिन्होंने अच्छी तैयारी की, जिन्होंने काफ़ी अच्छा बोला। तो आपके सामने प्रस्तुत है कुछ वीडियो क्लिपिंग्स।
गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ आकांक्षा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट हाउ वी कैन ग्रूम आवर पर्सनैलिटी। सो पर्सनैलिटी इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट आस्पेक्ट विच एक्चुअली रिप्रेजेंट अ पर्सन्स आइडेंटिटी। सो फॉर दैट फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट थिंग इज़ अ पर्सन शुड नो his or her inner self very well. You should know the positivities and the negativities which are present inside a person, and after recognizing those positive and negative aspects, he should try to overcome the negativities inside a person. Besides this, I would like to say that a person should be a good listener, because a good listener is a good speaker. A person who really listens well is able to speak well on a particular topic, on a particular thing. And after this, I would like to say that a person should be confident, he should have a proper body language, and there should be a smile on a person's face, which is actually required for a person to attract people towards his or herself. Because like a good personality comprises of so many factors, like communication skills is a very important part. Then how you carry yourself among a crowd is also very important. Then comes the helping nature of a person. A person should be helping, because if you are a person having a good personality and then you are also of a helping nature, then it becomes a plus in your personality. So I feel these are certain aspects which we should actually take care, and we should try to overcome these, because grooming is personality. Grooming our personality is a continuous process. It is a never-ending process. So we should try to search out the negativities among ourselves and try to overcome those negativities. Thank you.
First of all, respect to sign. Good morning, friends. I am Adil. Today I am here to represent the topic how we can reach our destination. So firstly, I want to say that we are living in modern era and everyone wants to get a success. But everyone are not able to get a success because of competitions. The matter is that why they are not getting success and how we can get a success. So firstly, we should know our capability, what type of works we can do or we cannot do. Then according to our capability, we should do work in a proper manner. step by step. So now we can see the person who are not getting a success, they get depressed. Why they are getting depressed? They have also a capability, they have also ability to do works, but they are not able to find out the ability. So firstly, we should find out the ability, what type of works we can do, then we will do works. And if we have a capable to anything, so we can do. And then I would like to say that many pupils who are not doing well because they think that they are not getting a good job, but they never thinking why they are not getting a good job. Because of them, because they are not doing their work properly. So how they expected that they can get a positive result? So we should do our work properly. At last, I want to say few lines. What is life? Life is like a book, empty book. If you write down a good things on it, so it become a document. If you write a bad things on it, so it become a scrap. It depend on us what we can make our life. And everyone wants to be a good person. Who is good persons? Good person, if we want to be a good person is not that who is speak in big things. Good person is that who understand a small thing. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all present here. I, Anjali, is here to represent a speech on the topic resources. We all are surrounded by a number of gifts of nature in the form of air, water, sunlight, natural vegetation and animals. Over a period of time, man has learned to convert these resources into useful items. Now, these useful items are known as resources. Nowadays, as we can see that these resources are lacking because of the pollution, wastage, deforestation and many other things. We need to conserve our forest, our nature, because it is the reason we are alive. And it should be conserved for our future generations also. We need to take care of our resources. While exploiting it, we should give them time to be renewed. Thank you.
Respected sir and my dear friends, good evening to all of you. Today I have got a golden chance to tell something this topic about importance of English language. So friends, first of all, I would like to define what is English language. English is international, global, and also English is an easy language. English is spoken in all over the world. If we know English language, so we can get easily job anywhere. Also, without other language, only we know English language, so we can get easily job anywhere, also in India. So friends, English is very necessary. All people should have learn English. Without English language, we can't live in anywhere, either India or other country. Such as we can give many examples, like we know only English language, we don't have other technical knowledge, even we can get job in other country. And also we can say that English is spoken in all over the world, and if we know English language, so we can talk, we can impress the other people. When we speak, we talk in the English language in front of many people. When we give speech in front of many people, so we can impress the other people. So it's my opinion, English is very important language. English is very necessary language. English is spoken in all over the world. So all people should have learned English language. That's all. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all present here. My name is Prashansa Shakya, and today I speak on my topic water. Water is necessary for our life because our body needs 75% of water surface. And our earth has 70% of water surface. But nowadays our earth has only 40-50% of water surface because we are wasting water through the garbage in water, lakes, rivers, etc. It makes the water spoil. We should not create more and more pollution because it spoils the water and the air. If we do brushing our teeth and the tap water is falling, we should off the tap water, then we do brushing, then we want to open the tap water, then we used to. Then we know that electricity needs 750 milliliters of water for 5 minutes electricity. It means that electricity takes so much water for only 5 minutes electricity. So if we save electricity, our money and water was saved. If we working in one room and our old house light was on, how can you tell me that you are saving water? Because you are working in one room only. Why your whole house light was on? You should off the old house light. Then which room do you working? Only this room's light you should on. When you troubling another place and your old house light was on, how can you tell me that you are saving water and your money? Because you are troubling another place. And why you your old house light was on? You should off the old house light, then you go for troubling. If you want to live your life, you should follow these tips. Thank you.
Hello guys, this is Ramji Gupta, and now my today's topic is the reservation system in India should be based on economically condition or caste. Firstly, I want to give brief information about what is reservation. Reservation system in India were brought primarily with the objective of providing better opportunity and better living standard for weaker and underprivileged section of the society. Dr. V. R. Ambedkar fought many years to bring this reservation system in the Indian Constitution to providing help, to providing support for persons who are not able to survive. But now these days, this reservation system is led to huge exploitation to socially and politically. Political parties now creating agendas. They create agendas. There are many people who doesn't think about moral values. They do as they want. So I want to say that please stop this policy, because there are many people who belongs to general category are not able to survive, are not able to pay fee of institution. They do nothing as they want. So please, I have a humble request to our government. Please, sir, change this policy. It should be based on the basis of economical condition of a candidate. Thank you, sir.
A very warm good morning to one and all present here. I am Shikha, and today I am going to explain about pollution. There are many types of pollution in our country. Water pollution, noise pollution, air pollution and land pollution, etc. First, I would like to talk about air pollution. Air pollution causes many diseases around us because harmful airs like burning of plastic, smokes of factories that mixed in our air, and we breathe it, and it causes our body and harms our surrounding. So we should be very careful and we should not use plastic for this. Thank you.
First and foremost, a very good morning to all, and my respected sir, today I am standing here to represent the topic of importance of money. As a society is a more developing and living standard very high and more improving. You have money, you have purchased everything. Suppose you are a student, you have money, so you are purchased newspaper, computer and exchange many information and knowledge. Nowadays, you have solved the many difficult problem. Mamas has more worship. Na baap bada na bhaiya, sabse bada rupaiya. Kehte hain ki paisa bhagwan nahi, par bhagwan se bhi badhkar. Now I call it a day. Thank you so much.
Don't stay still, I have time, or maybe next time, because there is also concept of it's too late. So my topic is time. What is time actually? Time is something that you can lose and never get back. So please do not waste the time. People wishing that they had more and more hours available in the day. But this is a common problem we can solve easier. That time management, utilize our time. A punctual person who can use the time and value of importance of value the time, so they can achieve her goal and successful in the life. So time is not waiting for anyone. Please save the time. You can try to use your best and best. So this day have not again. So have a nice day.
Thank you. Good evening, friends. My name is Parth Sharma. Today I got the golden opportunity to express my views on the topic, the Bermuda Triangle mystery. So here it goes. So friends, I want to ask you a simple question, that have you heard something about Bermuda Triangle? Okay, I will tell you about that. There are many creepy stories about the Bermuda Triangle, that aircrafts and ships has been vanished from that triangle. That triangle is the most powerful triangle in the world. Okay, so it is situated in the Atlantic Ocean. The Florida, Puerto Rico and Bermuda, these all islands form a triangle, and that is known as a Bermuda Triangle. So then I want to tell you that the Bermuda Triangle has sinked the 55 or more 55 aircrafts and hundreds of ships in that. So 5 navies of US Army have sent to find the ships, but it also get disappeared. Then an aeroplane went there, but it also get disappeared. So it is known as a Devil's Triangle. Its second name is Devil's Triangle. There are many theories people make that the aliens or sea monster sing that, but it is all the theories. NASA found the reason that the triangle is a magnetic effect, and what the metal objects went above that, so it attract that objects, and that got synced. So at last I want to conclude that this is also a 10% of a real reason. So I want to say that the Bermuda Triangle is still a mystery. So our earth is a full mysterious, and think something deeply. So thank you, have a nice day.
इसके बाद दोस्तों मैं उन ग्रुप के स्टूडेंट्स का वीडियो पेश करने जा रहा हूं जिन्होंने कुछ ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक की, जिनका प्रोनंसिएशन उतना अच्छा नहीं रहा, लेकिन दोस्तों उनकी कोशिश बहुत अच्छी रही. उन्होंने काफी तैयारी की थी और इसी तैयारी, इसी कोशिश की वजह से मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि आने वाले समय में ये बहुत अच्छा, बेहतर प्रदर्शन करेंगे. तो दोस्तों हमें इनकी कोशिश को देखना है. तो अब मैं ऐसे ग्रुप के स्टूडेंट्स का वीडियो दिखा रहा हूं जिनका वीडियो थोड़ा अच्छा था और कुछ कमियां थी, वो कमियां दूर होगी और उन कमियों की वजह से वे नहीं आते तो बिल्कुल अच्छा नहीं होता. तो दोस्तों देखिए.
Myself, Meena Gupta, I am going to tell you some few points about mother. Mother is a very precious person in our life, about which we are not able to describe that what is the importance of mother. Mother is a very beautiful and caring person. We need everywhere mother. In the morning to awake, on the rise on the bed, and then after she preparing breakfast and hygienic lunch for us. And after that, when we back to home from school, she wait till now, she is waiting. Then she is much caring for us, and she is, when we are happy, she is happily involved with us without any personal intention. So so we can say that mother is our first teacher, so that who guide us to move ahead on the right path. So so guys, I want to tell you that life is not possible when we are not, we don't have got the we don't have get the guidance of mother. Thank you, have a nice day.
Hello friends, good evening one, all and one present here. Today's topic is that importance of friends. So I would like give to my thought on that topic. Friend is the most important part of our life, and friendship is the good relationship in the world. Suppose if we have no friendship and friends, so I think we are not complete, because they are support us anytime. It is the not matter we are wrong or right. One friend equal to 100 book, but one good friend equals to a library. Friendship is the more powerful than a relationship. That's all. Thank you.
Hello friends, my name is Harpreet Kaur. Wish you very good morning. Today my topic, importance of trees. Trees are very useful gift of nature. They give us fresh air, they take carbon dioxide, give us wood, leaf, fruit, flower, honey, gum, some plant, help in the rain, shelter to birds, animal. We should not waste tree. We should save tree and more. And like our friends, trees are gifts of trees. Thank you.
I would like to wish you a hearty good morning to respected sir and all GMI friends. I am Tarun Dubey and I am standing here to explain my topic. And the topic is smartphone is harmful for the student. And in my opinion, using of smartphone by the student is a wastage of time. And time is money. We can earn money, but we can never earn time. So conclusion is that we can never, and a student can never use mobile phone their study time. Thank you.
अब दोस्तों मैं उन students के video आपको दिखा रहा हूँ जिनका video जो घबरा गए थे, जिनको hesitation हुआ, काफी घबराहट हुई कैमरे के सामने, क्योंकि दोस्तों हमें कैमरा फेस करने की आदत तो रहती नहीं है, हम लोग हमेशा कैमरा फेस नहीं करते हैं, तो ये हमसे मिस्टेक्स हो जाती है जब कोई हमारे सामने कैमरा लेके खड़ा होता है. तो इंग्लिश तो छोड़िए, हिंदी भी मुंह से नहीं निकल पाती है, और उस ऊपर से लाइट जल रही हो, सारे स्टूडेंट्स आपको घूर घूर के देख रहे हो, तो मुझे लगता है कि डर तो लगता ही लगता है, तो अब मैं उन स्टूडेंट्स को आपके सामने पेश कर रहा हूँ, उन स्टूडेंट्स का वीडियो मैं आपके सामने पेश कर रहा हूँ जो थोड़ा सा हेजिटेट हो गए थे, थोड़ा घबरा गए थे, और जो उन्होंने तैयारी की थी, जो उनको बोलना था वो नहीं बोल पाए, कुछ का कुछ बोल गए। लेकिन मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि इनकी कोशिश बहुत शानदार थी, कोशिश बहुत अच्छी थी। तो दोस्तों, अंत में मैं फिर से कहना चाहूँगा कि आप अपनी कोशिश कभी बंद ना करें, कोशिश करते रहें, तो अभ्यास करते रहने से सफलता जरूर मिलती है दोस्तों।
फर्स्ट ऑफ गुड मॉर्निंग सर, गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ लक्ष्मी विश्वकर्मा। टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ मॉर्निंग। When I wake up in the morning, we gets very fresh air. We feel very fresh because we gets very fresh air because in the morning time is very important for us, which is very important for our body and our mind. Thank you.
Hello friends, my name is Harshi Chorasi and my topic is importance of trees. Trees are vital as the biggest plant on the planet. They give us oxygen and store carbon dioxide, stabilize the soil and they also provide us material for tools and shelters, chop, cutting the trees.
Good morning, one and all present here. My name is Satan Sethi and today's our topic is cleanliness. Cleanliness is much importance in our life. It is vital for a healthy body, mind and spirit. As we know that Mr. Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of our country, has started the campaign called the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan or Clean India campaign. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is a Swachh Bharat mission led by the government of India to make India a clean India. On 145th birthday anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, on 2nd of October 2014, it is launched at the Rajgarh, New Delhi. The government of India aimed to make India a clean India on 2nd of October 2019, means 150th birthday anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, through this with the great gusto and all across India, encourage the peoples to maintain high standard of cleanliness and hygiene at all places. Becomes our responsibility to create the same spirit in our students, just like food, water, oxygen. Thank you.
Good morning, friend. Today's my topic is fitness is necessary or not. And my opinion is fitness is necessary because every person in the world want to fit. If you take a healthy diet, so you become a fit. If you fit enough, so you become a fit in your early days. When you are not fit, so you feel laziness. So thank you.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Jatin and I am here to present for topic about importance of tree. Trees are our best friend. They play an important role in our life. We cannot live without them. They provide us many things like timber, firewood, etc. Timber is used for making houses, boxes, tools, etc. Paper is necessary for study and writing. Without paper, the life may be difficult for us. Trees are also give us medicines, gums, etc. Thank you.
Good morning, friends. Today our topic is importance of trees. Trees are very important in our life. Trees give us oxygen, which is very necessary for our life. Trees give us many things like fruits, vegetables, paper, and etc. Trees also protect us from natural disasters like global warming, soil erosion, etc. Thank you.
Good morning, friend. My name is Faisalak and I am standing here in front of you regarding my topic. So I am going to tell about the importance of English language. Firstly, I would like to tell why it is valuable and broadly spoken by all over the world. At every place, from multinational companies at small organization, and I think without English we cannot survive in the world. They make me a good person. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone, and respected my teacher. My name is Sonam Prajapati. Today I am going to tell about safe environment. Environment in surrounding which in which we live. it is source of our life, and our whole life is our whole life of dependent to the environment. It directs our life and determines our proper growth and development for future. Water should not be polluted. Some people are cutting forest for earning money, because this reason day by day air will be polluted. At last ped lagao dharti batao. Thank you
very much dosto. आज का जो वीडियो आपने देखा इसको मैंने तीन हिस्सों में जानबूझ के इसको मैंने कैटेगराइज किया है, तीन हिस्सों में मैंने बांटा है. सबसे पहला हिस्सा मैं ये मान के चलता हूं कि वे स्टूडेंट्स जिन्होंने अच्छा बोला, ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक्स नहीं की, प्रोनंसिएशन का ध्यान दिया और सब कुछ सही रहा. सेकेंड कैटेगरी में वे स्टूडेंट्स आए जिन्होंने कुछ ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक की, कहीं पर घबराहट हुई, कुछ गलतियां की और बोलते समय अपनी मिस्टेक्स को ध्यान नहीं दे पाए, घबराहट की वजह से उनका वीडियो थोड़ा सा खराब हुआ. तीसरी कैटेगरी में हम लोग उन स्टूडेंट्स की बात करें जो बहुत घबरा गए और जो उन्होंने तैयारी किया था वहां जाके भूल गए. कैमरे के सामने दोस्तों अच्छे अच्छे घबरा जाते हैं, बड़े बड़े एक्टर घबरा जाते हैं. मैं ये समझता हूँ कि आपका जो प्रयास था, आपने कैसा बोला, कम बोला, अच्छा बोला, ये मायने नहीं रखता है, लेकिन आपकी कोशिश जो थी, आपका जो प्रयास था बहुत अच्छा रहा. आप लोगों ने कैमरा फेस किया, आपने बोला, कोशिश की. आने वाले समय में और भी इस प्रकार के हम लोग सेशन लेते रहेंगे जिससे आप अपने आप को इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं. और आपको ये कोशिश करना है कि मैं अच्छे से अच्छा स्पीकिंग करूं, अच्छे से अच्छी कोशिश करूं जिसमें मुझे इम्प्रूवमेंट दिखे. लेकिन प्रयास आपको करना है, प्रयास आपको करते रहना है. और मैं आपसे बार बार कहता हूं कि प्रयास कम ज़्यादा हो सकता है, ऊपर नीचे हो सकता है, लेकिन कोशिश कभी रोकना नहीं है. दोस्तों मैं पहले कह चुका हूं कि कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती है. हाँ, कोशिश जो नहीं करेंगे उनकी जरूर हार हो जाती है. तो हमें प्रयास कभी नहीं रोकना है. और दोस्तों ये सारे वीडियो के कलाकार आप हैं, आप इसके आर्टिस्ट हैं, आप इसके हीरो हैं, हीरोइन हैं. फिर एक लाइक तो बनता है. और आपको अच्छा लगा तो आप अपने दोस्तों को, अपने रिश्तेदारों को शेयर करें, अधिक से अधिक शेयर करें और बताएं उन्हें. और आने वाले समय में हम लोग डिबेट कॉम्पिटिशन भी रखेंगे. उस डिबेट कॉम्पिटिशन में मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ सभी लोग पार्टिसिपेट करें. तो थैंक यू वेरी मच दोस्तों, बहुत जल्द मिलते हैं एक नए वीडियो के साथ, एक नई कोशिश के साथ, एक नए प्रयास के साथ. थैंक यू. मैं दीपक चौहान आपसे विदा लेता हूं. धन्यवाद.